We have the equation 1/4 y plus 2 equals 1/8 y minus 4. Now we're going to start by clearing the fractions by multiplying each side by 8. This will give us 8 times 1/4 y plus 8 times 2 equals 8 times 1/8 y minus 8 times 4. Now once we multiply all this out, we get 2y plus 16 equals y minus 32. Now we're going to subtract 16 from each side, giving us 2y equals y minus 48. Now we're going to subtract y from each side, giving us the solution of y equals negative 48.